Namit Das, actor, net worth, height, weight, age, wife, affairs and more. Namit Das is an Indian film, television and theatre actor. He has acted in several television commercials. He belongs to a family of musicians and singers. His father is reputed ghazal singer Chandan Das. Real name Namit Das. Nickname Namit. Profession actor and singer. Famous role Sumit Walia, Sumit Sambhal Lega. Physical stats and more. Height in feet inches 5 feet 8 inches. Weight in kilograms 67 kilograms. Body measurements. Chest 38 inches. Waist 29 inches. Biceps 12 inches. Eye color black. Hair color black. Personal life. Date of birth the 10th of July 1984. Age as in 2020 36 years. Birthplace Delhi, India. Zodiac sign, Sun sign Cancer. Nationality Indian. Hometown Delhi, India. School not known. College Street Xavier's College, Mumbai. Educational qualifications graduate. Debut film, The President is Coming, 2009. Debut TV, Pancham, 2004-2005. Family. Father Chandan Das, singer. Mother Yamini Das. Brothers not known. Sisters N.A. Religion Hindu. Address Mumbai. Hobbies composing music, reading and traveling. Controversies not known. Favorite things. Favorite food Italian food. Favorite actor Amitabh Bachchan, Nasiruddin Shah and Leonardo DiCaprio. Favorite actress Konkana Sen Sharma, Vidya Balan, Katrina Kaif. And Kareena Kapoor. Favorite film Beautiful. Favorite musician A.R. Rahman, Shan, Ronkini Gupta and Pia Sukanya. Favorite destination Cape Town. Girls, affairs and more. Marital status married. Affairs, girlfriends not known. Wife Shruti Vyas, singer. Children N.A. Some lesser known facts about Namit Das. He doesn't smoke and drink alcohol. Namit starred his theater play with Shadow Box and since then he has done around 14 plays. His father Chandan Das is a popular Indian ghazal singer. He sung a song Desi opera, Pa Pa Pa, in the film Suleimani Kida. Though, he likes acting move, but he is also a trained classical singer from his father Chandan Das and Bhavdeep Jaipurwale. His maternal grandfather, K. Pannalal, was a renowned musician and has worked in Delhi All India Radio and Doordarshan. He is very fond of musical instrument Tanpura. He hosted Channel V's Axa X. His uncle Jaydev Kumar is a renowned music director in Punjab. His role in film Ghanchakkar alongside Imran Hashmi and Vidya Balan provided him a platform to show his talent.